As I have an engineering background, I started programming with C, then I went to MATLAB and eventually Python.
I usually use MATLAB, C, and C++, but for data science, I use Python.
R and Python.
R.
I'm an R evangelist. I was at the USAR conference last year, and I think it's got one of the best communities. I'm also very fond of SQL, and I think people don't spend enough time appreciating it in its various incarnations.
I primarily work with R and Stata. I do not work a lot with big data, so for the kind of data sets I have, there are a few million observations, even hundreds of millions of observations, and I can work with the existing, you know, Stata and R and SPSS. I don't have a problem with it. But as I said, if I were to work with large data sets, I would use different tools. My preferred tools are the three: R, Stata, and SPSS. I also work with spatial data a lot. So these are data sets which have a geographical component to it. So imagine 40 million Californians, and 40 million people, some of them in California, some of them in the neighboring states. And what if I know the exact home address of each and every one of them and where they work? And that would be an amazing GIS, sort of spatial geographic information systems database. So I do work with those as well. And my tool that I use is called Maptitude and MapInfo. These are the two I use the most.